I'm ready for war. The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary.
We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander wishes...
I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well. It appears I have other matters to attend to.
The wolf awaits you. You fought well today, for a mercenary.
This is it. What do I even say?
So you are the champion who won us today. Tell me your name, hero, so that I may greet you as a true warrior.
Here, Pater. It's been a long time.
Impossible. I saw you fall.
I didn't fall. You fucking threw me to my death!
I did what was required of me as a Spartan. I've made my peace with that. You need to as well.
You are my father. You are supposed to protect me.
You were reckless. You forced my hand.
I was protecting my sister because you wouldn't!
The Oracle decreed that Cassandra had to die. Her word is absolute. You know that.
You can't cower behind your sense of duty anymore!
Enough! I can't change the past, Alexios. I will live and die a Spartan.
There's a large reward for the mercenary who can collect the wolf's head.
Is that why you're here?
Save you from a ghost of your past. Now you will answer to me. I am going to watch the light fade from your eyes as you die by my hand.
I loved you. And your sister. You were never truly mine.
What do you mean?
There's something you need to ask, Mother. Alexios. Alexios. Beware the snakes in the grass.
What's the meaning of this? By all the gods! What have you done? I don't need to know why to kill you!
The Spartans will have my head for this. I need to get out of here. Thank you.